North County police are investigating after a man was shot and killed in his home. Fox News' Katie Corman joins us now from Pine Lawn, where neighbors are hoping for answers to some tough questions. Katie.
Shirley, people in the community, some of whom heard those shots fired, obviously upset and confused over why someone would want to hurt their neighbor.
Wow, why did you have to take a life?
Neighbors stood outside Isaac Patterson's Pine Lawn home today in disbelief.
I'm deeply disappointed that, you know, his life was taken in such nonsense.
They described the 69-year-old retired contractor as a good neighbor, handy, helpful, the kind of neighbor who would invite you over if he was having a barbecue.
I know someone's out there that is going to feel bad. They're going to be hurt after this because this guy's like everyone's father.
Police with the North County Police Cooperative say a masked intruder kicked in the front door of Patterson's home on Edgewood Boulevard around 1 o'clock this morning. The footprint still visible on the door later in the day.
Male subject forced his way in through the front door, began firing shots.
Patterson, who had come down the stairs when he heard the commotion, was hit by the gunfire and killed. A woman and her 11-year-old son, who were also in the home, were not injured. Patterson's neighbors say they look out for each other, and they are shaken by this bold and senseless crime.
Somebody got to say something.
I just don't understand, why would you take a life? People just don't value life no more at all. I mean, you get killed over $5.
They're hoping someone will come forward so Patterson's family can have closure.
In an instance like this, I hope someone can get us to come together so we can try to knock the tension down in our neighborhood.
Police have not released a description of that suspect, and at this point, no arrests have been made. Anyone with any information about this crime is asked to call the North County Police Cooperative. Live in Pine Lawn, Katie Corman, Fox 2 News.